Shoot is an app that lets you use your iPhone or iPad as a professional webcam for meetings and live streams. Today I'm going to show you how to control the camera from any browser. So here's Shoot, and there's a new button down here which is a sort of like screen with a little remote control icon on it. So if we just tap that icon, we'll get the option to sign in with Apple. I'm just going to Face ID this with my face sideways. Yes, it's found me. And now we are connected. And then we just tap on here again, a second time, and that's going to give you the option to share a link or disconnect. So we'll just go share link, and then I'll just open that with AirDrop, and we will go over to the computer. So here we are, join Squares TV. So if I just tap sign in with Apple, it will give me the ability to sign in using my same Apple ID, or if you've already signed up for Squares, then it just looks at the email address basically. So you can sign in with Apple, and now there it is, your camera controls. And we can zoom in. We can switch cameras. So come to the back one, come to the wide, come in close. There's Optimus Prime, 31.2 degrees in here. That's why I might be a little shiny. With different cameras, you can even turn on the torch. I don't know if you can see that, but the torch is on, and we can alter the white balance, and you just sort of tap on auto to reset it back to auto if you're not sure where you are. You can focus, and of course if we do zoom in on the device, we'll see that reflected over there. And yeah, it's great fun. And if you've got a second device, we can actually connect that too. So if I come over to my second phone, connect it, there it is, iPhone 6S down here. And with the same one, I can switch the cameras, show you what all that racket is outside, zoom in, see what that building site looks like. And it's all just real-time control. So that's all the browser-based remote control in Shoot, and that just comes with a pro subscription. And don't forget, you can also control it from your Apple Watch too. Shoot is available in the App Store at shootpro.app, and it's got loads more features than that. So come and have a look if you want just a really great webcam to use with OBS, Ecamm, Zoom, whatever. Cheers.